How are you, darling? I need to ask because I've done this lovely big intro up to songs for her every night of the tour, and a couple of nights she's been there. She arrived at Glasgow, and as soon as she arrived, she heard the Clean Bandits were playing in the Barrowlands, and she said, "Can you get me tickets for that, Daddy?" And I said, "Would you like to go?" And she said, "Yeah." So she left my gig then. And then she came to London. I took her out of school. We're playing hooky and everything. I took her out of school to come down to London, and she got here and she went to see Billie Eilish. I've never heard of her either. Anyway. I usually tell another story when I introduce this song, but it's... You know what? Fuck it, I'll just tell you. Basically, I started writing this song for Ella, for my daughter, you know, about looking forward to getting home and putting a system in place and being together and having a system and having some quality, sort of organized, planned out time together as opposed to me just drifting in and out all the time. And I was writing it on her ukulele. She's got a ukulele in her room. And I said, "Can I take this ukulele on tour and try and finish this song that I'm writing for you, darling?" And she said, "No." So on the first day of the tour, I said to Randy, my tour manager, I said, "Man, are there any good guitar shops here?" And he said, yeah. "There's this really cool one, do loads of stuff. You should go and see them." And I went in and I bought the coolest, most expensive ukulele I could find that sounded so good, and I took a picture of it and I sent it to Ella and I said, "Keep your fucking ukulele." Mine's a resonator. I know you'd have given it to me, darling. I know you'd have given it to me, but yours just isn't as good as mine, so, you know, fuck it. She said life's like trying to land an airplane, circling the eye inside a hurricane. It's hard to keep your confidence. You're only as safe as your safest friend. What she needs is a system. Sometimes life with me is more like aquaplaning, just hoping that the rubber grips the road again. When you can't rely on your safest friend, well, you're only as safe as your common sense. What she needs is a system. What she needs is a system. What she needs is a system. She lives life endlessly in soliloquy, always lost in thought, never much to see. When you can't rely on your common sense, hell, you're only safe as your best defense. What she needs is a system. What she needs is a system. What she needs is a system. Thank you.
We stopped on the one though we had time to make up, to watch the sun descend, the daylight fade away. She said, I hope the sunset never ends. You know, sometimes, daddy, you're my only friend. What she needs is a system. What she needs.